ziet men op dem Sium door zal zijn dat ze kon van die kneesje. Ik moet eigenlijk zeggen, als Glodis Gede Stamus, als het koefe, meent het bij ons, bij mij persoonlijk, een schrikkelijke belevenis, dat ze de Gede is, we met ongebracht heels, na al jere kneesje, ongebracht, jeshive, stort, rossi jeshive, mijn geestelijke leven, tel ze al, schem die kind om mij. De krijgt is niet de fels. De krijgt is af Presburg, af Warsche, af Lemberg, af Krakau, af Frankfurt. Af hoe is hij niet in geween? Wat af dem is de krijgt?
Now let us think for one horrifying minute of the 1 million Jewish children who were massacred and sacrificed when they were still young. I once read that somebody who miraculously escaped from inside a gas chamber heard the cry of a young boy imploring his mother, "Mother, wasn't I always a good boy?" At that very moment, when this holy neshama expired, the Rabbeinu Shalom took it up, Kavi Yochel, into his arms, saying to him, "Och, mein Kind, yes, you were always a good child. From now on, I shall take you into my arms, and I shall become your Rebbe. I shall learn with you. You shall learn in my Mesivta Shalmaila, together with your brothers and sisters and fathers and mothers, Hashem Yikam Domam."
And so we dedicate this Siyum to them, to all the Gedoshim. And we have just said, Hadron Aloch Tinoiches, you little child, Hadron Aloch.
Ich kann euch eines sagen, nur jeder hat sie genommen, die alle ist hier in bei Hadron. Wat nog getracht, dus heb ik gehoord als Achmoel, bij iedereen heb ik gezocht, oi, weet het nog meer kadisch doen. In bemeilen zien we, als kongressere zacht, wie we ze geven voor die kedoschen, dem limiter daarvan, kongressere ze koen, kongressere als koele.
It's a time of realization, it's a time of communion. To realize what we possess, in order to know what we have lost, so that perhaps Hashem Yisborak will help us once again to reach to those heights and possess them again.
Imagine what the world would look like today, our world, if these 6 million Kadoshim would not have perished. If all the Gedoyle Yisroel, all the Bnei Torah, all the Talmidei Chachomim, all the Halacha Yidden would have survived, our Mesoiras would be something more tangible, more palpable. We are still reeling from this blow, we haven't recovered. And the Gedoyle Yisroel here in America dedicated the Siyum as a commemoration in their honor. Not a dead monument, but a living testament that they did not die in vain. They are forever an inspiration to us.